Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel, Outdoor Pursuer. You're watching part 5 of the Fort Wayne Bike Trails. Aboite Trails part 1. This might have been one of the most challenging bike rides that I've done so far. Don't let the looks on the video deceive you. It looks like a very nice, beautiful day outside. But in fact, it was actually maybe 40 degrees outside and extremely windy. The wind going from east or from west to east, and for most of this bike ride, I was riding against the wind. It made it very challenging, very difficult to feel like you were actually going anywhere. But I still completed the bike ride. It might have been the most challenging bike ride, but it was also maybe one of the more satisfying bike rides I've completed. You won't see this in either part. I don't believe I got footage of it, but towards the end of the bike ride, and it would have been more in part 2 anyways, so you won't see it in this episode, but I was probably close to 10-15 minutes before I got back to my starting location where I wanted to end, and instead, I don't know if this has ever happened to anybody before as well, but my bike pedal broke off, and so what would have been about a 10-15 minute bike ride turned into more of like an hour walk back. So there's that, but you know, this happens, can't account for it. It was still an enjoyable bike ride. I was happy to be able to get outside. Still one of the most challenging. Anyways, sit back, relax, enjoy. that concludes part 5 of the Fort Wayne Bike Trails, Aboite Trails Part 1. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this bike ride as much as I did. See you outdoors.